opening. I'm gonna open this box. It's Blue's Bird Toys. And this is the, you guys send me stars and I buy bird toys with them. So, this is the box. I've got another live challenge. I gotta do 10 hours of live over the next month. And then Facebook gives me a bonus. So I'm gonna put that there and get Floyd. So who, okay, let's do with Coco first. So this is Blue's Bird Toys. Her name is Jan. She had a sale, and I ordered some toys for the birds with their stars. And they're all stainless steel bird toys. These are the toys I'm going to be buying four rolls to for Christmas, the other fundraiser we have. But these are the toys. Well, come over here, Coco. Are you scared? Come here. Here, look. Okay, Coco's scared. So let's put Coco here. You go back, Coco. And let's get Floyd. Okay, let's start with a big one. Where's Coco? Can you see her? Coco, do you want to do it? Everyone's scared of the toys. Here, you come up here. These are scary ones, eh? Look at this. Boy, come here. You can come close. You like this. Oh! Come here, look. So these are lifetime toys. Nice. Boy, look. Here. You want that? There we go. That's fun, isn't it? So I bought these are good ones for, do you know who likes these? Is Blue. She loves these toys. And then I got some, Dave likes them too. The smaller ones I got to hang on other things, just so they can fiddle, like Blue loves to fiddle with stuff. Okay, it's a big floor, look. Can't go to Costa Coco. Look at it. Well, come on here. Oh, you like that one? Oh! Okay, what's this? I got a lot. This was for... I was late in buying the Stars toys, so this was last month. Oh, look at this little one. Don't knock me in the face. Hey! Look at this one. These are nice toys, guys. So if you have big birds, see, they're all welded so that they're... Like, just their beaks can't get caught in the little thing like this. My hair is terrible. And it's finished working since 4. Okay, so... What's this one? Coco! Look at this one! Here, take a bite that. We'll get the other birds, see if they want to come out. Blue will love these toys. Oh, look at this one. This is Stars. You should have this toy because you're a star. Look, Coco. You're a good boy. Here, look. Quiet, what's in here? This is, it's got them all so nicely packaged. What's this? What is it? Is it a gift of some sort? What is it? Is it a flashlight? Just to take this off. What does it do, Coco? Okay, so this is another little, this is a good one. Newman will like this too. They like fussing stuff. You like the star? What's this one? There's a lot here. So she had a sale. Well, we stocked up. We used our Stars money for this. Look at this one. Boy, look. Here. Come on. Okay, that one. So I want everyone to have some. Kiwi doesn't have any in her cage. Oh, this one you'll like. Look. Blue will like this one. Because she likes to take the pieces and move them up and down and stuff. This is giving me her feathers. Hey, Coco. What's this one? mention we? Oh, we got pens too. Wow, we got spoiled pens. Oh, what's this one? A little, oh, this one's cute. Birds love this stuff. Do you guys have any birds? Like, if you've got birds, you should buy some of these. They're so cute. Look at them. Okay, and then we'll analyze each toy, okay, guys? Okay, so these are the stars toys. Oh, this one will be good for you, Floyd, look. You always have them. Wish I could see your comments. Here. Look at this one. Come over here. You play with it over here. This is cute. Aw, Newman would like this one. It's actually a good deal. She had a sale, so I got all these toys. Stainless steel toys are hard to get. Like, it's hard to find good ones. Whoa! Boys! Don't do that! Boys! Hey! Whoa, watch out for the dog! Here. He's angry right now. Okay, so we gotta pick them all up, Coco. Here. Let's see if anyone else. Oh, he's getting mad. Let's put Coco somewhere safe. Here, Coco, you go somewhere safe. Before Floyd kills you. Here. Let's pick them all up. You're terrible. toy you give to them. Because she's in the box. No, no, that's Kiwi's there right now. Let Kiwi play for a minute, okay? You can't have everything. She's Miss Destructo. See, she's quivering. She wants to make a nest now. She wants to be pet.
Hey, you little rascal, I'm gonna get you. You get right in that box. Can you fit?
Come on here. Hey. Hey, no fighting. No fighting. There we go. Okay, let's see if Sid likes it. Sid loves bells, eh, Sid? Personalities, eh? So what about this one, Sid? Oh, that's too good. You like the little one. Here. I like this one, Sid. Sid, look. Everyone. Look at you guys. I got a box. Well, it looks like the box was a hit, Sam, if you're watching.
Where are you? Where are you? What are you doing in the box?
So now we got the box. Cocaine can't come here. Okay, so we got... No? Running back and forth. Come over here, Coco. Look. Oh, she's mad. Okay, guys. So this is our box opening. We only had four birds participate. Cookie, Newman, and Rue are... Who do you want to play? She wants to get scared. Hold on a sec. Let me get Sid. Have this today. Come on, look at the toys. Look.
Wow.
She's looking for Sid. She put it in the box, and now the box is gone. Where's Sid? Where is she? Where's Sid gone? They're so funny, aren't they? And okay, so let's summarize. So all these toys were bought from Blue's Bird Toys. She did not give them to me. This is not a paid sponsorship thing. I bought them with the stars you guys sent me, and this was this month or last month. I don't know. And if you want nice bird toys, these last forever. Especially if you've got a little umbrella cockatoo who like to fuss with leaves and stuff, these are perfect because they're welded shut. Toys for my birds. That's their pay for being having their lives put on display. Right, Coco? Here. Hi. Wanna see the dogs? There's the girls. Wait, can I see through the girls? There's the girls. Hi, girls. Hey guys, bye!